their right ear, snakeheads caught the imagination of filmmakers. The alien invaders were cast as slithering assassins. As superfish,
they
could somehow crawl out of the water and attack dogs or unsuspecting humans. It's easy to dismiss the movie monster, and yet remarkably, much of it is based on.
You got it, buddy. You got it, baby.